Holy fucking crap, you guys. There's breaking news. Oh my god. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis news time, bitches. Alright, so we're switching up the fucking maps here. Kelp Dome, okay. And Flounder Heights, alright. Should be interesting. Yeah, ranked battle, we don't care about that today. Alright. Gotta switch out my gun again. I am on the Splattershot Pro. Is all around a good weapon. A little bit too high of ink consumption for my taste, but it's powerful, so I think gets good range, so it's got other things to balance it out. But either way, it's an automatic, so it's good. Polar bear. I think I ran into that guy earlier, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, we start off on Flounder Heights. Fuck it. It's going over there. Time to ink this all up. Very nice. That's what I like to fucking see. Nice, someone already made a path here too. That's very useful. Fuck it, that's going there. I'm probably gonna die any second now, though. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna do something stupid. Fuck it. Woohoo! See, I told you guys I was gonna do something incredibly stupid. Fuck, there's nowhere to ink. We're doing too good. What the fuck? How the fuck did I kill someone? Was that with my gun or with an ink strike? What the fuck? There's nowhere to ink. What? There's nowhere left to ink. I need it. I need ground to cover, you guys. What the fuck? Thank you. Someone. Anybody. Ah, I ran out of ink at a shitty fucking time. See an area that we haven't gotten yet, though. Of our own little base here. Base of operations. Did kind of a shoddy job covering our own base. All right, that was a good match. I think we got him. Yeah, we did. Oh, nice. I broke 1,000. Excellent. Nice. All right, well, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.